doesn't hurt. Oh, a big sore. Yeah, man, good boy. Come on, good boy.
With the precision of
come
a
on, button. Frankie.
Watch out. Loose batteries can touch and drain power. Not with battery deck. They stay fully charged and protected in their own compartment. Keep one in the house and one in the office, boat or camper van to organize, store, and protect all your batteries. Plus, the clear locking lid lets you see everything at a glance. Amazing. Call Global Shop Direct or go online now and get the Battery Daddy storage system for the low price on your screen. But wait, as an added bonus with your order, you also receive a battery tester, so you'll instantly know which batteries are bad and which are good. Plus, if you need a second Battery Daddy for a family member or for the office, we'll give it to you for half price. That's right, 50% off your second Battery Daddy when you order today. And Battery Daddy comes with Global Shop Direct's 30-day money-back guarantee. Don't miss this incredible offer. Order your Battery Daddy with bonus battery tester today.
If you miss lowest prices, don't miss Verizon Solar's limited rebate rollback. This month only, you can still install the best-selling 6.6 kilowatt Arise home system at the 2020 maximum rebate price. It's January 31 for 1-800-ARISE-SOLAR.
Thank you.
attention. I kept it because I wasn't sure of you then. I wanted something.
Oh, well, it's done now.
Are you angry?
About the man? No, I can't think of anything else you could want.
I don't expect you to pay all of it. I have a little, raise a little more on the braces, some other things.
You're very fair,
Max. Good boy.
We're paying you $5,000 to get rid of him. I just pressed the stall. If you pay him once, it'll go on as long as you live.
But we've got to, haven't we? If we don't, he'll set the cops on us, I'm sure of it.
So am I. That's what blackmail means. Stay or grow balls.
What can we do?
Oh, good boy. Show me your little fingers.
Are you nuts?
From you and a guy, I mean.
I haven't got $5,000 and there isn't any guy to get it from, so you may as well go right along to the police and tell them whatever you wish.
Now, you don't want me to do a thing like that, Miss B. Mr. Manzik was a very rich man, and you can't tell me you didn't get something off him. Don't forget, you'll be a lot better off dealing with me than you would with a homicide squad.
Yeah, please.